you.
I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got? Pray it ain't more than a few. Know that you dealt with some lames when you was young and in school. He had to pop your chair, but I got it wet like a pool.
Mama, yes, my name. Let me see your right hand. And you need to pick the top or the bottom. You want the top? That's the bottom. That's the top.
I guess I'm right for you.
Yeah.
All right, you guys. So, my baby had to go back in the house. We is on our way out. Y'all, I'm trying to... I don't know why this is not focused. Today's our anniversary. The 24th is our anniversary. What's today's date? Okay, so tomorrow is our anniversary. But y'all, it's so much going on this month because June 10th was the day we actually got married at the courthouse. Like when you get married at the country, whether you're straight, gay, whatever, it's best to do your marriage here in the States, because if you do it outside the country, there is so many hoops that you have to jump through. When we went to go get married, we would have had to been there, I think, 3 days prior to be married. I mean, 3 days to do something. I don't know what you got to do, but I just know it's like a lot of things. So it's 3 days on top of your trip. So it can get costly.
Y'all, she finna pick. We doing the index cards challenge for our anniversary. Mix this up this time. Jared picked her first one. So if she picks it and she wants to change it, she can change it just one time. So she has one.
Yeah, I'm nervous.
To change.
My nerves is all over the place.
She cannot change it no more. So she's about to pick her second one. And this, I'm going to give you a hint. It's a gift that you want really, really bad. So you can go top or bottom.
What you doing?
Fuck. It's a gift.
Yeah, I'm like, y'all, hope she picked that goddamn one.
I'm excited.
Let's go to the first one. Okay, so you keep them too.
Oh, see, I would have took both of them.
I know. Y'all, she had a choice of flowers and perfume. I said, I hope she picked these goddamn flowers. Everything I hope she picked, she ain't picked. God dang.
That's funny. That is funny, baby. Ooh, this is fun. I'm going to do it.
Oh, Tyrone, come out. You need me to defrost the cake?
I'm going to go get some perfume. And baby don't even know how much perfume costs, y'all. I said, do you know how much it costs? And she talking about, I said, have you bought perfume other than for me? Because she bought me perfume, what, one time?
I think I bought you a few times.
Nah, I think once, twice, baby. Once or twice.
Yeah, like.
I'm trying to get my baby into the scents.
But she buys you me nice scents and yeah. It smells good. Y'all smell so good today. Y'all smell
what
good.
What you got on?
Sauvage. That's my favorite one.
Y'all gotta go, Prof.
Oh, it's over.
She said it's another Sauvage out.
I think so. It's a new.
We're gonna ask these people. Come on.
So it's a little some, you know.
Oh, you sent it to her?
Uh huh. So what we getting?
Can I smell that My Burberry?
Sure. Burberry. I have the My Burberry black. Is that okay?
Ooh, I don't know.
But it is part of the buy one, get one up to 50% off. I think it makes it around.
It smells good.
Have you tried the Burberry Her?
No, let me smell that.
That's their newest and most popular collection. You want it to go, just put his cute face on there and also be like,
I like this.
It's a lot. It's like a fresh spicy. It's gonna have cinnamon,
lavender,
and licorice. Like, it's definitely not.
It's not sweet. It's not as
smooth as.
I don't like spicy.
Like,
it smells like old spice.
It smells like
something from like holidays or Christmas.
Yes.
You know?
Yeah, with the cinnamon and all that.
Hey guys,
welcome in.
smell this. Yeah. That smells similar. What is that?
That's the ombre oud.
Oh, oud. Don't you get that?
I feel like you have it.
I don't have oud.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Let me see the, like, what bottle did you get it out of?
Yeah, that kind of like brownish square.
You like it? Because you could have it.
That's funny.
Like, I ended up buying it.
That's the diamond. Was there anything you guys were looking for?
Late.
Victoria's Secret. I believe this.
I don't have any.
Is it Victoria's Secret?
5 stores down.
Is it? Great.
Thank you.
No problem.
Can I smell this one?
The
Dolce & Gabbana?
The only one I don't have.
Oh.
Do I have a little baby's thing I can show you? Okay. I don't have it to sell to you
right now.
So you can totally like it, just don't like it.
Sometimes okay.
So you have to have it like right this very second.
What you like?
I like the...
Like her?
Yeah,
I like Barbara that. Her?
Mm-hmm. You like it? I like it, but I don't think it'll be my favorite. But I like. Is it this one?
That smells good.
The Burberry hair.
Yeah, that smells good.
I think I'm gonna get
that. I like that.
I never tried that.
Can you smell some coffee real quick?
Uh-huh.
This one just doesn't smell like anything on my face. Like, it smells so good when you're wearing it, though.
I don't even smell it. It smells soft.
It's so soft. It's so good. And it lasts all day.
I can't smell nothing.
Here, I got more on my hand than on the
like I had to sniff it, bro.
I had to smell the coffee beans.
You know what? It's soft. That's why I like inhale. Like you have to.
It's like, good though. It's like a silent killer. Like I feel like it's one of those like after it settles it develops and it works better on skin than like the paper really doesn't do.
Just, yes, put it on my.
It's just there. Yeah. Don't rub it, okay?
Okay.
Just let it be.
Okay.
You smell it?
Now I can smell it.
Nice.
Yeah. It's nice.
Oh, it's strong.
But I like it. Like, it's not, like, it's like, not a super like, light.
Yeah. Oh, wait. I got. Let me see. I got a list. For you.
Okay. What's on the list, man?
Armani Cold. Do you have that one?
I'll have that one.
Okay, you can try to smell that.
I got you, bad boy.
Yep. What's that?
That smells good.
What is that?
Million. That smells really good. Million.
I wonder if they have it.
Me too.
Y'all, she's looking for her something.
Y'all, she's a little bit too excited about this index card.
I'm very excited. I'm very excited, y'all.
Do y'all have the, what was it?
The million?
Sure. The regular 1 million department?
Oh, they have it.
They didn't have it last time.
Oh, you want to go down there?
Oh, that does smell good.
Mm-hmm. It smells really good.
Ooh, I like that. I like that.
You like it.
Ooh, that smells good. Yep, that's it. All right.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful
you
afternoon.
Too.
Here, girl.
Thank you.
You know, I ain't used to recording sideways. What? Y'all, I got some.
She said.
I'm bringing that shit back.
Oh. No, she not, y'all. She not. Y'all, she talking about that's the price. What you think I be doing up in this store?
Y'all, her anniversary meal about to be Wingstop.
Oh. Y'all, why she doing me like this?
Don't be looking, bro.
Well, you the one showing me. I didn't see nothing, though. I just seen day one. So we got a day two?
And a day three.
Oh, we do? Y'all, so baby said we got to pick another one.
Going to be a little something something.
Okay.
this okay. for our lunch.
Oh, okay. For our lunch.
Which one does your heart feel?
I'm thinking. My heart's trying to feel. Okay. What was the other one? Oh, wow. Oh, this is a hard one.
Are you ready to use y'all?
I only get one.
You only get one.
For the whole day?
For the whole card thing.
Oh.
So you got.
We'll stick with Kona.
Are you sure? You got. Let me see how many more cards.
I can eat some sushi. We can stick. Do you eat, what you want, baby?
No, it's your pick.
You know, I'm not really picky when it comes to food. I mean,
okay, we're going to Kona.
Okay.
So what I did was,
this is our first day, y'all.
Yeah, it was the both of them.
Yeah, that was sweet, daddy. Yeah, okay, don't make me cry now. Okay, go take it away now. Take it away. Yeah, my eyes getting watery. Take it away now.
Yeah, both of them was our first day.
Yeah, y'all, we went on our first day on Kona Greer. I remember, y'all. I was late.
Very late.
First of all, I didn't have no clothes. Yeah, I was nervous, and I didn't know what to wear. So I wore, I think, some leggings and this blouse that showed my titties, y'all. And she was trying not to look at my titties. Is that right? You finna cry too, baby?
No. No, baby.
It's just me. It's just me. Oh, okay. Y'all, we'll hit y'all when we get to the pool.
We're gonna go to the Louis Vuitton store first.
Oh, we're going to the Louis Vuitton store, y'all.
Go to Louis Vuitton
store
first.
You know I've never been to Louis Vuitton store.
I know. We're going to Louis Vuitton store first. Then we're gonna go to Kona, and then we're gonna keep going on with our adventure.
Okay.
We're on an adventure, y'all. So far, she's liked it.
This is fun. I said, I can't wait. I gotta do mine. Now I gotta figure out. Because, baby, these questions, I gotta see what I'm getting my baby. Because, you know, she love her a good old shopping spree, y'all. You see? You tell her some Gucci, she excited. She like Louis and Gucci, but yes.
Turn left.
Yes,
turn
left. I know. Oh, goodness.
You're easy.
You are.
Y'all, she can give me some Jordan socks or some Jordan basketball shorts and some Jordans and a Jordan t-shirt. Good. I'll be happy. I'll be like, yeah.
She loves Jordans, y'all.
That's it. Oh, yeah, that's it. I'm pretty easy, y'all.
Yeah.
I'm easy.
I think I want the small ones.
Oh, no, you got them. They on the site. You got them. It's a big one and a little one.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
They didn't have what she wanted, so we're going to another Louis Vuitton store. So let's see if she can come out with a bag or not.
Well, can we get over there now? Like, is the doors open?
Yeah.
Oh. Wait, it's pouring though. We may have to walk around. It is. I told you should have got the umbrella. It's pouring. I ain't gonna make.
Bossy, bossy, Godfather, man a OG. Man a half humble, man a bossy. Fling a rag a rhythm like it's so free. Bossy, house on the coast G. My money so long it doesn't know me. It's looking at my kids like a bossy.
16.
Y'all see the shoes you like?
Y'all like them. I still want some red and white ones though.
I hate the shoes.
I know you hate these.
How much is it?
600.
Oh, this is cute.
Okay.
Hold on.
I'm always just gonna get up.
See
Oh, no.
I like these.
I like these.
You, I those caught my eye, too. Oh, they could be cute together.
Yeah, I like these. Right? These are nice.
So I'll bring you a name and then you're going to hop on the...
Let me see.
Okay?
Oh, that's not bad.
Oh, those
are
cheap.
Maybe I should get some of those. I like those too.
All right, you guys. So got my stuff from Sephora. There go Tootle Buddha. Now we finna go to our spot to go eat. Y'all, this is our original spot where we went to go get our, where we went to our first date.
Right.
So we finna go get us some sushi. Baby gonna get what you gonna get?
Some a burger. Sushi, a burger, a steak. Hold on. Y'all know I try everything.
You gonna try? We don't know what she gonna get, but I know I'm getting some sushi for sure.
We have these police in here, big one.
Mm-hmm. Because they're not playing.
Yeah.
In the summertime, you know people act stupid.
Now we back on our first date.
Yes. We happy hour.
It was the wall. Yeah. It was the wall. It overheated me. I need some water.
Oh, they got chicken and shrimp lettuce wrap.
$9.
$9. Spicy shrimp tempura. Skinny margarita. Sparkling sake mojito. Raspberry mojito.
Hell no, you know I'm getting sliders. They $6.
Y'all, we got our food.
We didn't eat all of this.
We did not eat. We only ate some sushi, y'all. Y'all, baby, got some french fries, some sliders. We got some hot stickers. And I'm trying the
that
shrimp.
Look good.
It do. It's shrimp and chicken lettuce wrap. So, yeah. How do you find out I can come over here and give me a little lunch? A little lettuce wrap lunch.
I think you did, though.
Oh, yeah, a place that you like for a lot. It was a date. It was Valentine's. It was something.
Oh.
So we have
letters.
We
got a letter trap.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, PF chain.
Everything.
So it's like chicken and shrimp.
Can't have none, daddy.
Gotta put some
of that allergy pill, but you can't have it. Y'all, she's looking at me. She really wanna try it.
You know I'm a dipper, so. I'm a dill.
I know you are.
It's good. It's good.
I think we just hungry. Hungry.
We gotta come to happy hour.
Man, right. Daddy, you get off at one. Let's go to happy hour.
It's 2 to 6. I wonder if you can order happy hour items to buy.
I don't know, too, unless you gotta sit, you know, someplace you have to sit in and get it.
So you said something about to go check out? Happy hours. Monday to Thursday. So they got a little brunch.
Sure.
Live DJ on Sunday.
Where's the DJ going? You want to take a little bite?
I ain't gonna do you like that.
You can have a little bite, but you can't have much. A little, here, you have a little.
What is that? I think that's the point.
I think, yeah. I haven't ate no shit. I've only ate chicken.
But you only need a little bit. It's flavorful. It's good. Damn.
Yeah, let me go try to take my allergy pill.
Well, like, can I get this chicken?
That's what I was looking for, to see if they had it, but I don't know if you can have like just chicken or and just take the shrimp out. I mean, I guess you can request it.
Mm-hmm.
Can I have a chicken wrap?
No, that shit looks good. Or they just have chicken.
That shit looks so good. That's good.
Really good. I think the spice, the sauce is the spice. Where you get the spice from. Because it's not this. This not spicy.
It's flavorful. All right. What you chewing? You on top or bottom? We gotta go to the surprise.
Okay.
You nervous?
I am.
Because I don't know.
Y'all, I'm nervous. I'm nervous.
Why are you nervous though?
Because I just don't know. Like, I just.
Have I ever scared you though? But I surprised you.
No, you haven't. I don't know what we're going on.
Y'all, we going to the Red Roof Inn in South Dallas.
You would never take me to South Dallas. That's where we're going to go get some food.
Red Roof Inn.
We barely went there when we went to the fair. Oh, we didn't even go to the fair. It was me and Tyrone.
Yeah, we went to the fair once.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Was the one by the house with this girl I met off the internet. It was a stud.
Oh.
Let's be clear.
Wait, y'all.
Oh my God.
Oh, so you sent me like.
It was a stud. We had.
I was gonna say, y'all, she done took me to a restaurant and she done already took somebody else to.
No, we had been talking on the internet.
Uh-huh.
And then one day she posted, anybody wanna go to Kona Grill?
Uh-huh.
I said, I'll go. And me and her met up. We ate on the happy hour menu and chew.
I thought it was a date.
Nah. No. Hello. Shout out to Big Elmo. That's her name.
Elmo?
Ambo.
I thought you said Elmo.
No, her name Amber, but she called herself Big Elmo.
She a big girl?
She's tall, kind of little chunky.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Big Elmo.
Like, man, I be out here meeting strangers.
You do. You gotta stop that shit.
I mean, y'all. Strangers are going to go eat.
I done told her she cannot be friends with strangers. Like, you have to, like, give it a moment. Not just be
I'll
up.
Be strangers and going to go eat.
Y'all, randomly. Ooh.
If you
want to
kidnap me, take me to get some food.
Y'all, don't kidnap her. She want to hook her phone up, y'all, but she don't want it.
How much?
Because it's going to tell me.
I need it. I'm on 6%.
It's going to tell me where we going.
Put your AirPods on.
You're going to tell me to put my AirPods on in the car.
Put your AirPods.
If you switch it to mine, you ain't going to be able to hear where it's telling you to go. That's what you want. Y'all, we're going to figure this out. That's my song, y'all. We'll figure it out, y'all. I'll hit y'all when we figure it out, clearly. Camera on, y'all. I'm over here trying to be nosy. So yeah, I guess we close. I gotta go pee so bad. I gotta go pee pee. I didn't even know what I was looking for, and I just happened to look. Y'all, baby, taking me to Spud Castle. I'm excited, y'all. I am. Remember you telling me about it? You said it was overpriced. Y'all, we over here. Okay. Thank you, baby. I'm excited. I never seen this side. Why does it look like?
Our apartments?
Kinda.
Cortland Legacy.
Right. We've arrived. I'm excited.
Hello, baby.
Y'all, we're at the surprise. Were you surprised?
I was surprised. First of all, I didn't even know where we was at. And then I happened to look up and I saw it. I'm very surprised.
You ready to go to this Red Roof?
Stop playing with me, y'all.
have a little nasty time? Oh. Oh, okay.
Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm leaving the stuff.
Okay. Well, I mean, I guess the bathroom and stuff is done.
Yep.
The fact that you gotta go downstairs and get to the pee-pee.
No, there's another bathroom over there.
Oh, okay. Because I was gonna say, ooh.
It's nice.
It is. I gotta go to the bathroom.
I'm trying to get a video before we mess it up.
Hey, you guys. So, I can't really see. I can never see my screen. But we just got back. We are on our side of town. We had to go back to the house because, y'all, I had to get my light. And while I'm talking. Okay, I had to make sure I bought it. But y'all had to get my light because we needed it tonight. Because we just want to make sure. Huh? You could put 30. Yeah. I wanted to make sure that we had some really good pictures because today is our 1 year anniversary. That we've been married. 4 years together, 1 year anniversary since we've been married.
Hey guys.
Thank you, baby. All right, we got our gas and we finna head over to the space.
To our adventure.
Yeah, to our adventure. Clean my bag out.
What did you say? You said we ate breakfast.
Uh-huh. I said we ate breakfast. Okay.
It was good.
Yeah, it was really good. What you have, baby?
I ate a pecan waffle.
Mm-hmm.
I ate Texas milk chicken sandwich with bacon.
What else?
And some hash browns. Was that it? Y'all know I eat. But I can't fit none of my clothes, y'all.
Right,
as
y'all,
in, they're falling off of me.
Yeah, she's lost a lot of weight. She, it's, y'all, she be fighting with the scale. Like I do.
Yeah.
So
I think I'm a little worse than you, though.
Yeah. Because you want fast results.
Y'all, that scale does not be moving. But y'all, I can't fit none of my clothes.
Yeah.
None of them. She asked me who clothes I got on.
I was like, I told her, you need to go get some new shirts. Because no.
I got one shirt.
And she's gonna have to get
her
some inexpensive clothes because she losing weight so fast.
Guys, so we back. We're gonna pick a card. So let's go.
You ready?
Yeah. Okay, hold on, yeah.
Okay, let's pick a card.
Are you recording? Y'all, let me tell you my baby. Y'all, she, you know, I'm trying to get her to the YouTube thing, y'all. She just knew she was recording something. And girl did not do anything.
Nothing, but my pants.
You did the same thing at the wedding, you remember? Okay.
All right, y'all, so we're gonna pick a card. Pick a card, top or bottom? What you want, the top or the bottom? The top or the bottom? The top. On the bottom. The bottom
of the top. This, your life is dependent on this one. If you don't.
Y'all, we going here. Y'all, we going to STK. Oh yeah, we're gonna take a really cute picture. And that's what you said. And that's right. What you said.
So I think STK is
a... That's gonna be cute too with that dress. My baby. You did a good job. Give me kisses.
Okay.
So baby did a great job, y'all. She did a great job.
Did I surprise you?
You did. Surprised me more than I thought. Y'all, she's thoughtful, but this was really, really thoughtful. So that's how I'm just like, okay, like she didn't plan something. Well, but you're a planner though.
Yeah.
So it makes sense. Charge my stuff up. We're gonna get ready to go to the spa real quick. Well, not quick. We're gonna go for like a few hours. It's, what time is it?
Two.
So two. I think it's like 3 hours. Two and a half.
Yeah.
It's about 2.5 hours. It should be good. So yeah, so let me hurry up. I'm gonna charge my phone up as much as I can.
I put my clothes on.
Oh, yeah, let me go ahead and get my clothes. All right, y'all, so we made it out here.
What's up, y'all? We got invited to the naked bathhouse.
Yes. She was like, You should come in here.
And we were both like, Everybody is butt ass naked. And they're just like, come join us.
Yeah.
No.
Yes. I'm glad you got your phone because I just left mine.
So, babe, what's your first impression?
So, my first impression, the fact that you got to pay $4 to get a towel, right? And the girl talking about, I'll be back in 15 minutes. Negative.
You should get in that one. It's 66 degrees. It shocks your body a little bit. And then come get in the middle one.
Now,
with y'all?
No. Yeah, my battery.
Miami Vice?
Yeah.
into your eyes, I see it. You're all I need.
Okay, where are we going?
We done.
Mm-hmm. All right, you guys. So I think baby's going to get a chair massage. Yeah, I'm sitting outside. I gotta start getting ready in a little bit, so we're gonna take this wig off. If it ain't lifting, it's cool. I'm ready to take it up now. Y'all, we went in that hot ass room. That thing was so hot. That thing was so hard, y'all. I told her, I said, I don't think I could do this. Like, all I felt like I was just breathing in heat, honey. But definitely would do this again for sure. It was real nice. I'm ready to go shower and oil this body up. I need to shave my legs. I didn't even realize I need to shave my legs tonight.
Every time I get a bit inside, I feel it.
Okay, this is our brunch for the day. You want our top or bottom?
It's the no reservation.
Yup.
Child, let me see what this is. Oh, I like Tupelo honey. You can probably go to Tupelo honey.
Okay, you go use your.
Yeah, I'm gonna use
your change.
We're not sitting for 2-3 hours for my place now.
Okay.
I love my place, but
So we going here, y'all. I gave her one chance to change out a card.
Alright, you guys, we're gonna head out to dinner. Look at baby. She looking good. She looking good.
She looking good, y'all.
So I think I'm gonna wear my purse like this with my strap. Can you tell I have a strap? Can't y'all take it off? Okay. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna wear these slides out so I can be a little comfortable. I can take the shoes. We'll get y'all once we get there. Oh. Y'all, we done forgot the damn keys upstairs. How'd that work? Oof. So yeah, so baby went up there to go get the keys. I don't know what I was thinking. It's every time I change a purse, that's what happens. I swear, I got my shoes in my hand. Y'all, I be forgetting when it be windy. Man, I hate when they blow my hair into my lip gloss. But she looking cute. She looking real cute, okay? She looking good tonight. Y'all, I didn't know if this dress was gonna work. I squeezed into this 1X. I didn't have to unzip it or anything. I was able just to kind of slide into it. But I love it. It looks really, really nice. I hope to have some really, really cute pictures. So yeah. So we're supposed to be leaving by 9 o'clock, but running a few minutes behind. It's 9:18. We pushing it. We really pushing it. Our appointment, I think our reservations, I think is either 9:30 or 9:45, if I'm not mistaken. I can't remember, but hopefully we have some good dinner. I hope tonight is great, which I'm sure it's gonna be. Speaking positivity on it. And yeah, you guys.
Yeah, hey, Rob, look. They look good.
Thank you.
Y'all look good.
Thank you. I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got? Pray it ain't more than a few. Know that you dealt with some lames when you was young and in school. He had to pop your chair, but I got it wet like a pool. She got a new G-Wag, she wanna hit highlight room and show it out. Got a new body, girl, show it out. It's a Brazilian, I know it's out. Toned up and she got a six-pack. The
like she used to play volleyball. American Express, you can have it all. Cold to the safe, you can have it all. Fuck your main page, what's your finster? I wanna know the real you. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl, I wanna know what you've been through. You want a boutique or you wanna sell hell? Just let me know what you into. If you out in public and he wants your number, just tell him my nigga will spin you.
Y'all, we a little tipsy. Oh, oh shit, I may be a lot more tipsy than I thought. Y'all, don't let her fool you, because she over there talking about she's sweating and stuff and all of that.
Did you enjoy your dinner, baby?
That was good, y'all. Was overpriced, good. But good. So I will come back.
You will come back?
Yeah. It's just overpriced. But the drinks are good. Oh, good price for the drinks.
Good price for the drink.
Yeah, very much so.
Okay.
Very good price for the drink.
Well, we gotta go over there.
Yeah.
Oh,
right,
it's very fun. Oh, okay, y'all. We're gonna head to the hotel. I may be a little tipsy. I only had one drink.
Yeah, she had one drink.
But the drink was really, 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 really good.
The drink was price is worth it.
Yeah.
The food price is overpriced. Y'all, I had fish and chips. $60-something for two pieces. I needed at least four.
You're so little silly.
Yeah, I need at least four.
Yeah. All right, so you guys, I'm gonna say this Saturday. It is not Saturday, it's Sunday. We're getting ready to go to brunch, get some food. And then we are gonna go over and pick up our wedding cake, you guys. So we're supposed to have, is it a tradition? We're supposed to have a piece of our wedding cake a year later from our anniversary.
I hope it's good, y'all.
Y'all, I'm not gonna eat too much of it. I really just want some yogurt from bro.
They had to slide to get some bras just to satisfy me, just in case, man.
I ain't had no yogurt in a minute.
Just in case.
Have I? We didn't have none, right?
No.
It's been like 2 weeks?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, we're going to go to a restaurant we've been to before. We've done brunch there before, like a while ago. It's been a long time, so I think they renovated, actually. So, we're going to see, you know, how the place looks and all of that. I'm gonna get a quick bite and then head home. Let's see, you guys. Baby ain't got too much to say, y'all. And she ain't got too much to say. But that's it, y'all. I went ahead and picked my car. I did it off camera. Y'all, I didn't have no clothes on. I was trying to get ready, trying to rush and get us together. So, but yeah, I think baby got it on her. You got it, didn't you?
Yeah.
So I'll put it in. I'll put the footage in. But it was two restaurants that I love. I love Common Table. They have hip hop brunch. If you guys ever come to like the Frisco area, hip hop brunch, y'all, it be lit. It is lit. And it's something so big because it be so crowded. Problem is they don't do reservations, so you can't never get a reservation unless you know somebody that knows somebody. They be lit. And the food is really, really good and consistent. So check them out. They got some good wings too during the week. Well, you can get wings on brunch time too, but I mean, the wings is good.
They are. The wings that I had at the spa was good. Except I didn't like the barbecue sauce.
Yeah.
So I would have got them plain.
Just plain fried wings.
Yeah.
I wish they had like some rotisserie wings.
Yeah.
That would be nice. You know, like their place? Off of Lakes, the one we went to, it was the older place.
Oh, that bar.
Yeah, they got rotisserie wings.
I forgot about that place.
Nah, they wings so damn good.
Yeah.
And healthy, get your little celery stick, some ranch. Oh, it's over. But yeah, my battery's down, you guys. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and subscribe to my channel as well.
Might get a little Brussels. You know I gotta have something green. You got me hooked on that. That was when we went to that drag brunch.
Oh yeah, that was really, really good. Did you do it?
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Like
I need a second.
I was like, hey, you know how you can go with this at once.
Man.
I think it's a negative.
What are you talking about?
It's good. I was worried about it. I was like, it ain't gonna be that good. Huh? I said, I don't like all this pretty shit.
I didn't know it was saucy.
It's spicy.
Is it too spicy?
Should I make it
cold?
Should I get it done?
What?
You always eat the food that I just can't eat in public.
Now go for it.
Is it good? Huh? All right, you guys, so we headed home. Baby tipsy. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Child, we had a good time. There go our place over here, y'all.
Common table.
We didn't go to common table today because she was not up for no waiting.
Yeah.
Right?
Right. I didn't want to wait, and I was ready to eat.
And we was ready to
and get it over with.
And we ate. It
yes,
good.
It was good. Get the hell out.
I'm going straight to sleep.
Whew, y'all.
Well, 30.
Okay. It's hot, y'all. Huh?
It's my eyes crossed. I'm feeling my eyes is crossed.
Man, I feel like my eyes like this. This is us brunching, y'all.
We outside.
We outside a little bit. It don't happen too often, but it needs to. But then the problem is, outside's so expensive, y'all. And clearly, we expensive. You said we got off. Oh, let's go up here. Come on.
Oh, yeah, that one's good.
Yeah, it's real good. But y'all, we finna head out. I'll hit you guys later. Later. Your girl a little tipsy. Man, can you? Wait, let me see. Is you walking a straight line? Y'all, hold on, y'all. She finna walk a straight line. Come on. Baby, you a little cricky.
I think I'm good.
Oh, you're doing good.
I think I'm good.
Let me be.
I'm not drunk.
Child, I'll make you drunk. Oh, shit. Ma'am, you cannot wobble. Look, you cannot wobble, ma'am. I'm not drunk, y'all. I promise.
I'll get my phone out.
Okay. Y'all, our waiter, he gave us some to-go water. I really appreciate that. Right, because we was I appreciated that. He like, they was drinking, okay? They was drinking. We was just enjoying our weekend, y'all. We don't drink like this a lot, so. Right, we be working.
All the time. Y'all, I've been out 3 days. So I'm about to start my OnlyFans.
What you finish out?
Belly.
You said... Y'all, why she like this? I'm going to show a little titty.
Butt and gut.
It's the y'all top,
subscribe.
It's the top
to
part of my titty, y'all.
Butt and gut.
And my feet. I can show my feet, man. All right, y'all. Hit y'all later. Be sure to subscribe.